Yes, sir.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Morning.
Happy Sunday.
Yes.
We are. We're gonna have a nice worship this morning, and I hope that everybody's ready to make a joyful noise in Jesus.
Yes.
Yes.
So, in Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Let's go.
Amen.
God's been good.
give thanks to you. We bless you, Lord, my God. I will give thanks to you forever, oh Lord, my God. I will give thanks to you. Thank you. Thank you. Let the weak say,
tell them how much you love him.
Thank you.
It's you and Jesus for a minute. Tell them how much you love him. Tell them how brave we are. Tell them how amazing he is. Dote on him a little bit. You know what I mean? Dote on them. Just tell them how awesome, wonderful, amazing, how good he is. Church, we have to learn to stay where he's at.
Yeah.
And not run off too quick. If he ain't done, we shouldn't be done either.
Yes.
Worthy is the Lord, church. Worthy is the Lord. Worthy is the Lord.
Amen. Yes.
He poured it all out for you.
Thank
he poured every drop of blood he had out for you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Nobody like Jesus. Nobody like Jesus. There's nobody like your Jesus. Nobody like my Jesus. Same Jesus, but boy, he is personal. Thank you, Lord. Now we're going to do a very gentle transition here, okay? Not quick. We do something called popcorn praise. You remember that? We do that around here where you just throw up a praise. If you got a praise, just something quick, just like a one word or maybe two, three word thing, a praise. Just throw it up to Jesus, right? Just tell him. Tell him. We just bounce around the room. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your love, grace. Jesus.
Thank you for your grace.
Yes, grace. Yes.
Peace.
Blessings.
Blessings.
Presence.
Presence, yes.
Redemption.
Yes, redemption, yes.
Thank you for your faithfulness.
Your faithfulness, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, this is good. Keep it going.
Gratitude.
Yes.
Peace.
Hurt someone.
Wisdom.
What's that?
Wisdom.
Yeah, boy, we need a lot of that, don't we? Yes, keep going. Just
healing.
What's that?
Healing.
Yeah. Amen.
Holiness.
What's that?
Holiness.
Holiness. And Arlene? The Bible. Aren't you grateful for the written word?
Yes.
Boy, we'd be in a bad way if he left us without the book.
I know that's right.
Yeah, buddy. Yes, yes, your power. Mm-hmm. Any more?
Perseverance.
I'm sorry?
The church.
The church, yeah. Yeah, we were in prayer this morning. You know, God has no plan B. We're it.
Yeah. That's it.
If we don't do it, it don't get done. We're
all
it.
Right.
We are plan A. Thank you for the church. Anybody else?
Restoration of family.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. Restoration of family, that's good. Anybody else? Plus, just Holy Spirit? Yeah.
Your gifts.
Your gifts, yes. Yeah. Amen. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah. Listen to these praises. Isn't it good? We truly lack nothing, church. We got it all. We got it all.
Thank you for your son.
Yeah, for Jesus, yes. Stay here just a little bit longer. Church, we have to learn to lose ourselves in worship. Lose ourselves in his presence. Nothing more important that will happen today than worshiping Jesus in this place. Nothing we do today is more important than worship.
Yeah.
Thank you. We're going to share some brief testimonies, okay? So keep them brief so several can share. But just things